Hey. Right there.
Anna.
Uli? What are you doing here?
I'm on a call-out. What about you?
I'm here to talk to someone.
Fingers crossed we're after different people. My guy's in no state to talk.
So there's been a murder?
Yeah.
Don't tell me it's Charles Kiesner.
It is.
Oh, damn it.
Did he know something that could have got him killed?
Not sure. But he's somehow involved in the events in Parliament.
The terrorist attack? Oh, wow. By the way, the shooter's vitals are improving. He's not responsive yet, though.
Mind if I tag along for the investigation?
I was going to ask you to. Let's go.
Ernestine, that's why the last name rang a bell.
The people around me just keep dropping like flies.
I'm sorry you've got to go through this again.
Mrs. Kiesner, I'm Lieutenant Reiter. You might remember me. I'll be looking into what happened. Could you point us towards the scene, please?
Charles is in the garage.
Go ahead. I'll catch up. I want to stay here for a minute. Ernestine, is there anything I can do for you?
There's nothing to be done. I just have to tough it out through this cold, heart-wrenching.
We can do something about the cold. That might make things a little more bearable. I'll close the window. I should lower the blinds, for privacy's sake.
Thank you.
Great.
I found a photo.
Oh, hello there.
What have you got? Spicy. Who's that in the photo?
No idea. Should look into it. Might be important.
Any other finds?
Yes, we found the cartridge case, 9mm.
But Charles didn't have any gunshot wounds, did he?
No. We could talk to Ernestine, check whether she heard or saw anything.
Let's do that.